everyone, I'm Tara and I'm going to walk you through how to share photos with Unity. With Unity, you can access and share any photos stored on your computers from your mobile phone or tablet. And this awesomeness happens without taking up any space on those mobile devices. Your photo files are still stored on your computer, Unity just creates a connection to let you access them remotely. Best of all, there's no limits on file sizes, so you can actually send those high resolution photos and albums without a problem. If you haven't installed Unity, you can install it for free at getunity.com. So there are a lot of things you can do with Unity, but in this video, we're just gonna focus on sharing photos. First, select photos and just find the photo you wanna share. I'm gonna share this cool surfing photo. Then you're just gonna select the share button, find who you wanna share it with, and share away. If the recipient has Unity, then they can access the shared photos immediately in the Unity app. And if your recipient doesn't have Unity, they'll receive an email with a link to install it so they can access the photos you've shared with them. So there's a couple of things to keep in mind. Shared files are accessible for 7 days. You can remove shares before they expire. And it's really good to know that people can't share or download files that you've shared with them. They can only access the files. So as I've mentioned, there's a lot of cool things you can do with Unity. So to learn more, visit our website, getunity.com, or check out some more videos on our other features.